And every light bulb that he had in his lifetime that died, that went out bang off, went black. And he screwed another one in, went in this box on the floor, a box of liquid light bulbs right there, used one, black. I said, I'm not going to ask him why, because I didn't want no reason why. I saw him there. I knew it was peculiar looking. No, sir, Phil had say, why do you keep using liquid light bulbs, my son? He said, sure, they're no good to anyone. Boy, he speaks up. I can feel the chills going through me now. He said, remind smart people like you, he said, about eternal darkness. Curtain comes open. I says, hark, is that a cannon I hear? Hark, is that a cannon I hear?
Oh boy, look at that.
If Clifford went to a funeral, he'd want to be the corpse to get a bit of attention.
I'm not so sure about that. He wouldn't be able to tell a story then.
He's got that look like he could be anyone. He could be a longshoreman, he could be Santa Claus.
I met a serial killer in Montreal on the side of the street, selling these paintings. And he said he was a serial killer, Santa Claus serial killer.
He could be like this crazy physicist with his hair, you know.
Tell me about Clifford, what you think of him, what he's like.
Oh,
describe him.
Tell the truth. No, he'll shut the camera off.
I would like to say, no, you know, can I really? No, I won't say it.
And Father said, when you got that bucket there? 5 gallon bucket there with my desk, cover on. He said, what do you got there? I said, that's brains.
He can be crazy in lots of different ways, but if you really, really, really piss him off, well, then he's gonna come for you.
Near my God to thee, near my God to thee.
Ho, 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 come on here, Candy Boy. Ho, 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 ho.